I always call them my puffalo.
Would you say them or not?
You're such a puff. You're such a puffalo.
We're here today to celebrate the life of a canine hero, Idd Mwd Jig, United States Marine Corps, an IED, an IDD dog, serial number M834.
This is for Jig today.
More than a German Shepherd, she was my closest friend. True and faithful partner, who would be there to the end. Always right beside me, standing strong and tall. Grace of God goes with her, four-legged to hold. Even all, the grace of God goes with her, four-legged hero.
It's for Jake.
If you should meet me again on the other street, I will gladly take up your fight. For I and will always be a Marine military dog, and together we are guardians of the night.
Jig served in the United States Marine Corps from 2008 to 2013, before he was adopted by George and Tracy Spader. He started his military career out in Norfolk, Virginia, moving to Camp Pendleton before he was deployed, which lasted from 2009 to 2011. After his return home from 2011, Jiggs remained in Lackland Air Force Base in Texas. Tracy was told upon her trip to Lackland to sign Jiggs' adoption papers, that Jiggs was used for demonstrations of high-ranking dignitaries to help sell the newly formed Marine IDD program. He was good at his job. he made an impression on those who watched him.
In the name of the President of the United States, the Commandant of the United States Marine Corps, the Michigan War Guard Memorial, we present this flag as a token of Jig's sacrifice for our country. God bless you and God bless your family.
Barbara Strong, please step forward.
On behalf of a grateful America and the Patriot Guard Riders, please accept our sincere condolences on your tragic loss. May your pain be tempered by the knowledge that Military Canine Jig, IDD, IDE Detection Dog, M834, United States Marine Corps, Global War on Terrorism, is a true American hero. Patriot Guard Riders, standing for those who stood for us.
Just to ride on the wheel, and we never know when death will shake us, and we wonder how it will feel. So goodbye, my friend. No, I'll never see.